Hello, everyone. Wow. Welcome back to more Pokemon Ranger. Last time we, went teaching at the Ranger School. And then now we're searching for the Barla, for our leader. And I'm my tiredness is not helping me at all. Come here, you. What's wrong with you? Where the fuck do you think you're going, sir? Lady F. Come on, what the fuck? Will-O-Wisp. What the hell, Will-O-Wisp? What is that stupid crap about? You got Psy Power. I need Psy Power. According to the thing, I needed Psy Power. Okay. No Magmar. No Magmar. Laron!
My boy!
Come on, what the fuck? That was pretty quick. It was just like, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Tackle to. What do you mean tackle to? Who do I Magmar? No need you. Get the fuck out of here. Who needs ya? Where's my drift move? There it is. If I can actually grab it, that would have been nice. Say ya. Grab another one of you. I didn't know I hit you, actually. Maybe recording today was not a good idea. But I don't know what else I'm gonna do with my life if I didn't record today. So behind the Psy Power door is probably where we find Crush 2. No, I need you. Open up the door. What the hell? Special door vanished or whatever. Who's in here? Mark! Oh my god, look at that huge bar, dude. Oh, come on. No, don't move away! Oh my god, that line was like right over it. Oh, my goodness. You got Crush 3, huh? Is it like a... Mark looks so fucking small. I hate Pokemon that put out like fucking hazards on the field. I feel like Laron should have had Crush 2. I personally like Muk, but like Ash is Muk in that sense. I knew you could do it, Ranger. Well, we'll be on our way. Thanks for this. We'll be grateful for this. For about a second. Where do you think you're going? I forgot all about you helping us. I've got a brand new Mini Remo here to show you who's boss. I was expecting a camera up. Am I the only one who was expecting a red camera up? Risky business works every time. you're going to sneak through, our keen-eyed guards will just kick you out. What? Mime Junior! Barlow! You rotten bunch of crooks. You're messing with me, Barlow. You aren't getting away with thrusting me up a smidgen on the tight side. Quit shouting in my ear. You're cargo. Be quiet already. I thought I said it needed 8 people. Hehehehehehe, little Pikachu! Damn it! I should have just stopped when I had the chance. I shouldn't have risked everything. Our keen-eyed guards, they say. I'll use this one. I hope this is the... You healed 20. I'm still missing one, jackass. Ah, okay. Well, not allowed to leave, so there's no time to waste. Well, I am known for wasting time. Loading complete. We'll launch the cargo ship in 2 minutes. Guards, keep a close watch. Aye, aye, sir. Okay, to review, what was the procedure? If an intruder is spotted, if it's a big one, thrust him up. If it's a little one, kick him out. I'm supposed to sneak past them in 2 minutes. Oh no. Did they move? Oh god, they move. No! What's the kid doing anyway? Kid, are you dressed up for a party? It looks pretty sharp. If you're going to roleplay as a ranger, go do it somewhere safe. Oh my god, I got through this again! Guys, we'll delay departure by 3 minutes. Keep your eyes on. 3 minutes! 3 minutes! See, they've been through a spot and big one to. Oh man, I didn't read the beginning part. Damn it. I should have known he was gonna fucking turn around. I did everything so perfectly, except for that last one. Everything else went so fucking perfectly. Like, I just need to go this way, this way. I gotta wait for you to fuck off. No, I didn't know you were gonna... Walk my way. We're a little busy here, but I wish you'd leave us alone. Do that super brook jump thing and go home. Don't get hurt. What the fuck is a super brook jump? A disobedient kid is holding things up. We'll delay departure time by another 3 minutes. I didn't want to fucking get caught there. I just didn't know where the fuck it was gonna go. I know how to get through the beginning part. The last part is just a bit of a problem. This is what I needed to do. That's what I... What? Don't get cocky. And don't get on that ship. The cargo is leaving for a secret destination. We'll knock you out so you can't come after us. Oh my god. What? What? That's a new Pokemon. What? No, not Speedy. I mean, Weedy, you know. Was this supposed to be fucking toxic spikes? Did a group catcher. That was an A? Come on, I thought it was gonna be an S. Report that a real ranger was on the loose. Those siren unit ninnies brushed us off, saying you're just a kid. Is this what we get now? Damn. This is your captain speaking. The cargo ship will now depart for our hideout. All crews, report to your stations. Get the fuck out of my way! I need to get on here! I need to get on this place. Wait, I got the mission only... What have I been doing then? What was the past hour then? Uh oh. This is the Kingston Valve? Looks like a gigantic drain plug if you ask me, not a valve. Yeah, that's what it is. A giant plug. If you yank that out, seawater will flood the ship and we down she sinks. If that plug comes out, it'd be almost impossible to put back in. You need a Machoke level strength to muscle it back down. What the? What's a ranger doing here? Our siren unit missed. This intruder? Were they asleep on the job? We'll double team the sneak with a double Minaremo assault. Speaking of the Machoke level Pokemon that you need in order to put that back into place. Damn it! Yes! Should have a group capture, I may have gotten hit, but I don't give a fuck. Still got an A though. If it was singular, it would have been an F. If it was singular, I would have caught him anyway. I would have S-ranked it. Not only are you a stowaway, but you had to beat us too. We're reporting you to our higher-ups. But I don't have you yet, so I would like you in my Pokédex Hound Hour. Last game didn't have you, I don't think. Oh shit. What? What is it with this stupid Entei move? I hate the fucking Pillar of Fire, dude. I hate the Pillars of Fire. An F. No, it's a B. Lowest rank is C. As you can clearly see. Don't think I have a spinner rank. Bibarel would be nice, potentially, as well. You're a spinner rank! You do understand this, don't you? Why are you so difficult? You are a spinner rack. This is bullshit. Yeah, the spinner rack I just got. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, could potentially be helpful. I don't want to fucking spinner rack. I would like to be barrel though. That could be handy. You're mine. Anyone seen electric types around here? Cause I feel like I could use those. Who the fuck needs a tackle one? First of all, if Laron with me, it was tackle two. For whatever reason. Parugly. You're so damn ugly. Oh my god, you're so fat! Worked. Come Come on, yes! Oh my god, my stylo is about to slip out of my fingers, dude. I got you in one fucking fell swoop, no damage, plus 50 loops, a singular fucking styler is all I need. What about the no damage then? What do you have? I don't want you. I just needed you for the dex of Pokemon. No, you don't. Also, can I cheese this shit? Can I save? Yes, I can save. Oh, I can save from all the way over there. Yes. Ah, two doors. Crap. Which one do I take? What's in here? What's in here? Well, you ask and you shall receive, I guess. Oh, wait, I don't need Pikachu. I thought I needed Pikachu. I need a Pikachu. And didn't expect to find a Mime Jr. in Boyland. What a score you are. Hope this makes you Captain happy. What are you doing here? How did you sneak on board? I should have power of our Minirimo. Oh, hey, Mime Jr., throw these stowaways off board. Tikka tikka tappa. And enter. Tikka tikka tappa. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why? Yes! That thing was about to hit me, I feel like. This is a partner Pokemon. Intruder alert, intruder alert. That's a partner Pokemon. And Mime Jr. is a fucking partner Pokemon because it doesn't have a field move. The Mime Jr. appears to be calling out to Kellen. No shit, Sherlock. How'd you get up there so fast? Coming. Give me about an hour. Oi, 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 oi. Hey, friend, come here. Ah, man, I thought you would just teleport away. Damn it! I shouldn't have stopped. I had you. The ghost one has a psychic power. That's an interesting one. Makuhita, I don't think I have you yet. I don't have you yet. Luxio, I don't have you either. Oh, what a gold mine. Also, I do not need the stupid... Oh, God. Must. No. Jesus. Oh my god, I think I haven't even done that many spins on Entei in the last game. I don't need Drifloon. What's Drifloon gonna do for me? I'm being attacked. Makuhita, come here. You are someone who I do believe me. Why? I moved down. Why didn't my brain like move down? My hand decided against it. It was a bad idea, said my... you have to crush too. Man, I got everything. Fine, I'll recharge. Screw it. Who needs a Pikachu anyway? It's not like on this. I'm gonna spoil myself. I don't give a fuck. He's here! I am 20 times more frightened now. Because he's here. No, I got tackled. Oh god, where am I going? I'm 20 times more frightened now because the boss is actually the Drapion is now here. Oh, fucking hell, I knew it. I fucking knew it, dude. Why? Who allowed Drapion here, dude? Oh no, there's a Drapion at the end of this fucking... Which color? Blue! There's one to the rest of the other Pokemon. That shouldn't be too difficult. But yeah, there's a Drapion at the end of this. I fucking knew it. I knew I needed Luxio. Hadouken! Now we gotta wait an hour for all these idiots to fuck off. Wait, are you gonna teleport them away? What are you doing? It's delighted.